Hello everyone, welcome. Bear with me guys, I am just setting up the flight. Took nearly 10 minutes to load Microsoft Flight Simulator today. Not really sure why, but here we are. It's a little bit of an impromptu stream. We're really busy with Christmas leading up and I'm going on holiday over Christmas, so gonna be in the USA. But it's daytime, it's 12:30 UK time. And today we're flying from Buenos Aires in our All Nippon Airways, or ANA. I don't know if it's All Nippon Airways, it was just a guess. I assume it's Nippon Airways, but anyway, in the famous turtle livery, we're going from Buenos Aires to Asunción, which is the capital of Paraguay. So. Okay, that was weird. I don't need objective. Right. Weird, getting all sorts of new stuff. Okay. Battery switches.
Is these a clearance delivery Apoapsis 001 IFR to Asuncion, ready to copy?
Right, hold on. Fuel. We want taxi open on. Okay. So just going through, just changing all of this, aero trim. Okay, we'll go with that.
That's
a 14,000.
Apoapsis 001 cleared to Asuncion Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 17 climb and maintain 14,000 feet. Departure on 124.5 squawk 5577.
Apoapsis 001 readback correct. Contact ground on 121.75. Good day.
Right, I just want to get ATIS.
Is he airport information with
QNH 3015, okay. Make sure everything's on. Okay. Master switch. Just gonna do evaluation.
Battery switches on. External power on if available. Engine generators on / fault displayed. Engine bleed air switches on. APU master switch. On. APU start. On. APU start.
That was 3015, wasn't it? Does that as well.
Wait for a mail lid. APU bleed. On. External power. Off. Fuel pumps. On. Beacon. On.
There. So again, using the using the
thrust levers, idle, engine mode selector,
throttle quadrant,
IGN slash start, engine master two, on, engine master one, on, engines.
Awesome, we are looking good.
Confirm stabilized. APU bleed. Off. APU master switch. Off. Engine mode selector. Normal.
Done. Cool, we can close that one now.
Ground Apo Apsis 001 with whiskey ready to taxi IFR.
Apoapsis 001 taxi to an hold short of runway 17 via taxiway Alpha Bravo. Contact tower on 118.6 when ready.
Taxiing hold short runway 17 using taxiway Alpha Bravo Apoapsis 001.
Oh, we're going straight out. about a boot. Here we go. So about a 2 hour flight today. Weird way to taxi. Just kind of around this black car. weird. Yeah, you don't want to go that way, mate. Straight into it. Airspeed's alive. 8 knots. Okay, so we're on the air, we're on our way. Okay, so we're on our climb. We are heading in the right direction. Nice, we're looking good. We are looking good. Nice. Not looking good. heading to Dalab and Antipi, Ryoka, Axas, Sotsa, Mazdo, Repam, Samgu, Asati, D-Cell. That is our D-Cell point, obviously. And we head into... Oh, we've got a... Should look at that before we started. That's weird. Cool, nice and easy. Hopefully. Still increasing our altitude to 25,000 feet. Yes. Should be into waterfall now.
Yep.
So target airspeed. 3 times 120. Cool. So I'm wondering if it's our desired cruising attitude. Let's see what we can.
Apple Apps 001, please expedite your climb flight level 250.
Oh, hold on. Ooh. So it turns out I was a little bit low.
I think 330 would be better. Apple Apps 001.
So I'm going to increase that to...
Center Apo Apsis 001. Request flight level 360. Apo Apsis 001, climb and maintain flight level 360.
That thing.
Climb and maintain flight level 360, Apo Apsis 001.
Cool. Looking good. Hello, Venus. I'm sorry, I don't speak Russian. Okay, where are we at? Let's have a look, shall we? So 27,000 feet. Airspeed max 7.8. So that's good. 314 knots with trail speed of 475 knots. And we are just about at Dalab. Seeing the plane I'm flying.
Nice.
See, we've got a little smiley. First turn, oh, that's cool. Need to start getting ourselves up to our cruising altitude. We are way off.
If I remember right, Samgu is quite far into our flight now. Yeah, it's like penultimate waypoint. That's good. I feel like there wouldn't be this much farmland here. Must be not far. Colón, Concepción del Uruguay. It's a lot, looking at satellite image, of farmland. It's a fair. Got 2,000 feet left to go. Yeah. I assume we are pointing ever so slightly left of where we want to go. The wind and stuff. Just got a sati. That's about 320-ish miles out. Making fairly good progress. Lower rate of climb ever so slightly.
less than 1,000 feet to go. Feet. Just on the level off now, about 40-30 feet. Okay, so we're going to call that cruising altitude once we're here. Let's just have a quick look around. Just passing tap. Right, Roger, we'll be back in a second.
Solar flight plan is canceled. Radar service terminated. Squawk 7000. Maintain VFR. Frequency change approved. Good day.
Okay, and I'm back. Don't mind me, I'm just having a bit of a late lunch. pretty much got to go straight into cooking out after this, so.
Resistencia Center Evo Apsis 001 is type Airbus A20 and 18 miles northwest of Sierra Alpha Juliet Papa Flight Level 360. Request flight following.
Evo Apsis 001 Resistencia Center. Squawk 0662.
Squawk 0662 Evo Apsis 001.
Evo Apsis 001 radar contact 20 miles northwest of Sierra Alpha Juliet Papa Flight Level 360.
Roger, Evo Apsis 001. Resistencia Center, Evo Apsis 001 to 1 miles west of Sierra Alpha Oscar Juliet request IFR to Ascension, ready to copy.
Evo Apsis 001 is cleared to Ascension Airport as filed. Squawk 0662.
Evo Apsis 001 cleared to Ascension Airport as filed. Squawk 0662.
Evo Apsis 001 read back correct. Radar contact flight level 360. Continue to exit turning and following heading 030. Proceed on course climb and maintain flight level 390.
Resistencia Center Evo Apsis 001. Request flight level 360.
Evo Apsis 001 climbed and maintained flight level 360.
Climb and maintain flight level 360 Evo Apsis 001.
Apoapsis 001, contact Asuncion Center on 124.1. Good day.
124.1, Apoapsis 001. Asuncion Center, Apoapsis 001, flight level 360.
Apoapsis 001, Asuncion Center, continue to repam as planned.
Descend and maintain flight level 290, Apoapsis 001.
Okay, so just realised my microphone was turned off. Great. So we just started our top of descent. I was just working out the top of descent rate. Basic calculation for where we were was 108 nautical miles out. We've just started us a little bit early by the looks of it. And as you could hear, the engine's throttling down. We are descending nicely now. We are within 100. So it's about now that I would have thought about starting to descend anyway, so we are nice and good on that front. About 110 miles out so far, I would say. It's all good. One thing I really wish I had for this was a bit more checklists. Like in the FSX, you could go and you could do your pre-start checklist, you could do your taxi checklist, your pre-takeoff and all of that. Over here, you've only got your engine, pre-engine, post-engine and startup on this particular model at least. It'd be nice to have a bit more, like setting flaps, pre-takeoff and stuff like that, you know? But you had that in FSX. So just approaching 29,000 feet. Yeah, right, give me a sec. fly the plane first.
Descend and maintain flight level 250, Apoapsis 001.
Hello, Oliver J. Welcome. I'm good. How is it going for yourself? Join me just at sort of mid-descent on our way into Asuncion, Paraguay. Sorry if I'm pronouncing that wrong. Oh, math exam. Is it a big exam? Is it an important, I mean they're all important, but how important is the exam? Only four topics. Okay. Well, I appreciate you taking some time to join us here. But yeah, make sure you don't burn yourself out. That's all I would say. And keep calm.
Cool.
We'll put in 37,000 feet, you know. Somehow did it, but don't really know what it did there. We're looking good. Why is it now said 23,000 feet? Or 40. Oh my God, really? Yeah, I'm trying. Honestly, this is so annoying. Right, got it, finally. Oh my God. But yeah, so apart from maths revision, have you what's been going on? Let me know anything you want to talk about. Obviously we are here. Oh, nice. Well, I've still got 3 more weeks of work before I get some time off. But I've got quite a bit of time off. I'm heading on away and looking forward to it. don't know if I do, if I'm honest. I don't know if I have enough. I don't really know how to set any of that stuff up, unfortunately. I would say not at the moment. But thanks for the follow. Used to stream a lot more than I do at the moment, but, you know, hoping to get more into it again. Yeah, I would. Again, just not sure how to do it at the moment. I had a little bit of time where I didn't want to stream for quite a while this year. Obviously, had a lot going on, and with everything else in the wider world. And yeah, just took a bit of a break, but now I've got to relearn everything, you know. Okay, just approaching 19,500. Ah, nice. I shall grab that. Hold on. Yeah, absolutely.
Apple Apsis 01 descend and maintain 7,000 feet.
We can do that, hopefully.
Descend and maintain 7,000 feet, Apple Apsis 001.
Nope. No. Right, I think I might have got that. I'm hardly a captain. There are many, many, many much more qualified people than me. But thank you, and enjoy. I hope you do enjoy joining us. Try and put that back into waterfall. There we go. So, just for you guys that don't know. Previously in Microsoft Flight Simulator X, 10, whatever you want to call it, I finished it with that. By doing a circumnavigation of the globe from an airport that actually I live just next to the glide slope for, and we went east through Europe, Asia, the Middle East.
001, you are 47 miles south. Descend and maintain 3,000 feet. Expect VORDME Kilo Runway 20 approach by Asadi transition. Clear to Asadi.
I stopped. Hold on. Let me have a look in a second. Let me just get this.
Descend and maintain 3,000 feet. Expect VORDME Kilo Runway 20 approach via Asadi transition. Clear to Asadi Apo Apsis 001.
Where did I stop? I stopped in several places. Again, series of flights, a bit like this one. So this is like the second season, shall we say. I wanted to do something similar, but not the same in Flight Sim 2020. So I went, where did I go? I did India, so two stops in India, maybe Mumbai, Chennai. Let me see, shall we? It was a little while ago. Just cost North America. Went into Russia. Okay, Kolkata. From Kolkata, we went to Bangkok. Bangkok to Hong Kong with the old airport where you come in between the. Do the old Tai Chak, was it? Airport. Then from there, we went Hong Kong to Shanghai, I believe. Yeah, Kai Tak to Shanghai. Shanghai to Seoul. Where's your country, by the way? I've been to some, and then Seoul into Russia. Oh, cool, Thailand. I've been to Thailand. I've flown to and from both airports in Bangkok. So, Don Mueang and Suvarnabhumi. I can't remember how you pronounce it, sorry. Went to Koh Lanta Noi, that is, and Krabi. And that's where I went in Thailand. And my uncle actually, yes, it is lovely. I always found it funny with the gorillas in baseball jerseys on the top of light junctions, like on the road. Ao Nang was where I actually stayed, which was lovely. And went in onto some of the longboats out into the bay. To like Rayleigh Beach and stuff like that. Oh God, we are way high. Yeah, I did. Just trying to get ourselves down now. Right, I need to get a... No worries, SDAS. We've got to do a loop round anyway.
Passing 6,600 feet, descending 3,000 feet.
I do. If you let me get the link for that. I have a Teespring store. And it's got quite a bit on there. And it is in the description because we're also on YouTube at the minute. Let me find that for you. I shall post that. I think, I don't know, I need to go through Twitch. It's all changed a lot since I set everything up, but I've got a load of buttons on my homepage on Twitch. One of them should be for the Teespring store, but there is the link. Yeah, you'll have to wait at over speed.
Over speed.
I saw. Okay, so that's not the airport we were looking for, luckily. I was like, oh no, but no, that's not the one. Obviously, if there is anything on the Teespring store that you would like to see, do let me know. It's been a while since I've been on there again. That's a good question. I think if you look into it and tell them where you want it delivered to, they might do. I know I've had something. So I've got cushions like this. I don't know if you can see that. There we go. Had that delivered as a test piece. It's lasted really well, actually, better than the IKEA one that I've got. So, why is that? Shouldn't be that low.
Because once I was going to buy the limited edition from Mr. Beast, but I didn't. He was going to sign it to.
Oh, well, that's a. That's a shame. I literally just watched a video from him where he set off a load of fireworks. Might find with stuff like Mr. Beast is that he will have his own merch store, so they might either have a deal with a company that does it for them or not, you know. But let me look. I'm gonna go through and check. What? That's weird.
Descend and maintain 1,500 feet.
descend and maintain 1,200 feet Apoapsis 001.
Hello, Incredible Shrek. Welcome.
Contact Asun Sion Tower on 118.8 when in mount.
Tower on 118.8 Apoapsis 001.
2,500.
So I think you may be able to deliver to Thailand, just so you're aware, with Teespring.
Asun Sion Tower Apoapsis 001, 4 miles north inbound 4DME Kilo runway 20 approach.
Apoapsis 001 Asun Sion Tower. QNH 29.9, 7 wind 195 at 10.
Cleared
VLR, DME, Kilo Runway, 20
approach.
Cleared 4DME, Kilo Runway, 20 approach, Apoapsis 001.
I'm just gonna swing it around. I am literally just gonna... be manual flying now. Okay, I'm in manual flight mode now.
Asun Sion Tower Apoapsis 001, say again, please.
I pressed one, but you know. Cannot see the runway. Need to descend a bit more.
Clear to land runway 20 Apoapsis 001.
Where is the runway? Okay, so we need to go a little bit left.
1,000.
There we are, there's the runway. Found it. Question is, how well will I land it? I'll aim for it, but I don't think I'll get a butter. It's a little bit high. Now, is it red high or blue high? Red white high or white high? Coming down ever so slightly. Assume that we're...
300.
There we go.
100 60 50 40 30 20 retard 5.
Oh, I'm pretty sure I bounced that. Oh, that was weird. My thruster versus didn't work. That was pretty awful. That was bad. And also didn't steer very well. That is how not to do it, guys.
decimal niner, Apo Apsis 001.
I'm just gonna go here because I don't really want to take off again. Okay, now my joystick stopped working. That was weird. Oh no. Is that your Discord server or mine?
Ascensi on ground, Apo Apsis 001, could you please connect the jetway to the aircraft?
Apo Apsis 001, the jetway is going to be connected.
Okay.
Ascensi on ground, Apo Apsis 001, could you please send a ground power unit?
Oh no, okay, I'll grab, I don't know why that's expired, maybe it's because I keep changing everything, but let me grab that before we end, and I shall get that over. Oh, of course it's updating as well. Well, that was a nice short flight. I was expecting that to be 2 hours, but it really wasn't. Right. Invite people. Copy that. No, I use it. I just didn't know the Discord link. Had run out, actually, but there's a new one. So, anyway, thank you very much for watching, guys. I'm going to end it there, and I hope you join us next time. Bearing in mind, normally I do the flight stuff on a Sunday and some gas station simulator during the week. but as of, like, what are we looking? So my last stream will probably be maybe the 21st, alright? But I hope you've enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time. Bye.